Topher Grace, who played Eric Foreman on That 70s Show, was always considered an outsider amongst his cast members. Back when they were filming That 70s Show, Topher always felt like Danny Masterson was up to no good. This caused him to stay clear of Danny Masterson and everyone who supported him. Topher's wife even confirms this theory by posting a story to support all the victims.